To be honest, what better way to introduce Technicolor than with the tree outside my window? The cherry blossom tree, now in its full autumn plumage. And these are the photos before I started work on the car. And here comes the result. And now fully finished and sprayed. It's been done in close enough to the colour, mixed up from Vallejo paints. I used an emerald green, sky blue, and I think I put a bit of white in, if I remember rightly, as well, to lighten it up a bit. But looks a gorgeous job, and I think I may be right in saying I'm the first one to restore the models of yesteryear on YouTube. Somebody will probably correct me and say I'm wrong now and find a video. But I didn't find a video of a restoration of one. So I'm possibly the first that's restored one on YouTube. And they actually come up really nice. They're quite daunting at first when you look it up, because they're a bit more involved than just a normal matchbox car or even a corgi or dinky, because there's quite a few more rivets, but the results are outstanding once they're done. They look really nice. Well worth the extra effort to do them. But thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in my next video. And subscribe if you will. Thank you.